And the Ridge-Culver Volunteer Fire Association getting a big boost after getting a check for $45,000 from a local realtor, Jason Rufino. That total represents $500 for every home he's sold in Irondequoit. And according to the Fire Association, an ongoing recruitment effort like this allows Rufino to take $500 off of any purchase or sale of the home to then work or volunteer in the Irondequoit Fire Service.